Greetings, viewers across the world. We are anonymous. It has come to our attention that the state of online music has been sabotaged by the fat hands of corporate involvement. For years now, we have watched as perfectly good companies such as Limewire and Jam Glue have come and gone, their key innovations lost. We have watched as the music industry has released countless copy protection schemes designed to steal your freedom and safeguard their profits. These changes have led to a world in which their enjoyment of music is controlled and billed by the minute. In response, some individuals have fought to oppose this, but organizations like the RIAA have retaliated with lawsuits, the only way they know how. We've been forced to witness our most conspicuous fighters suit, and made example of, but Anonymous has never been afraid of a scarecrow in a suit. It is time Anonymous solved this little problem. As of February 23rd, 2012, Anonymous has begun development on a new and open social music platform called anontune. The platform is still in its infancy, but upon completion it will improve the way music is shared, discovered, and engaged. Doubtless to say, this proposal will come as an outrage to some individuals, but fear not. Anonymous has learned from the mistakes of its predecessors. The rule is, not to besiege walled cities, if it can possibly be avoided. To fight and conquer in all your battles is not supreme excellence. Supreme excellence consists in breaking the enemy's resistance without fighting. Thus anontune will never host any copyrighted music at any time, nor will it be streaming music. It will not offer for download any copyrighted music or even encourage it. This is a new paradigm. Rather than focus on the music itself, anontune will instead focus upon information about the music. Information like where music is being distributed, how it is being used, and how it is discovered. This information will place anontune in a prime position for new research and innovations into online music. The information can also be used to play and centralize pervasive music across the internet on one platform. Overtly, it will be seen as no different to any other infringing platform. Covertly, it will be fundamentally different and more similar to search engines or torrent trackers. Most importantly, this time the law will be on our side. This approach should also negate most DMCA takedown notices while simultaneously ensuring the protection and confidentiality of users. After all, this platform is anontune. Fragments of identity are only important, so long as it's beneficial and relevant to music. To demonstrate the platform, we encourage you to discover for yourself our prototype, which has been resurrected at www.anontune.com. If you love music, help the platform grow, and together we will share that feeling. Music is too important to be hindered, and there is still much to do. But for now, we are anonymous. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.